The Texas Tech Red Raiders soccer team lost to Texas A&M 2-0 Friday night in front of a record-breaking crowd of 2,176 fans. It was the last matchup between the two teams as Big 12 opponents, and one could tell by the atmosphere. Although Tech lost, head coach Tom Stone thought his team performed well.
You're not going to go to the wire with A&M without a great performance, so our team was fighting hard and playing hard.
The weekend was capped off by a win over future conference opponent TCU on the road. The Red Raiders will be back in action Friday night as they host the Kansas Jayhawks. Signing off for the Daily Toreador, this is Cameron Brock.